How do you feel when you put on that mask? Are you hiding from the world? Or do you want the world to hide away from you? Maybe you feel invincible. More than just a man. Or maybe you're just like me. You see that life is nothing but a sick joke, and so you choose a face to match. But what happens when we become what we pretend to be? When illusion becomes the new reality? Does it even matter? After all, if you find a mask that fits, you never need to take it off.
Take away from a nigga, fucking with the kid and pray for your nigga.